Good morning.
Good morning, welcome. I'm Jorge Martinez.
And I'm David Valerio. And here are today's announcements.
Attention any students who need community service hours. If you are looking for community service opportunities, please let Mr. Latino in room 208 for some easy weekend opportunities in the upcoming months.
All BDF Day PE classes on Thursday will meet in the auditorium lobby for attendance prior to going outside. See your PE teacher with any questions.
Monday, the boys varsity tennis lost to Spinkill 4-1. Leading the way for the Panthers was Alex Ponens and Tyler Depew, who won second doubles 8-2.
Regents review begins today and will run until June 14th from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. The schedule is as follows. Mondays are U.S. History in room 114, Algebra 1 in room 215, and Geometry in room 214 from 2:30 to 4. Tuesdays are English 11 in room 100A and Living Environment in room 226 from 2:30 to 4. Wednesdays are Earth Science in room 219 and Algebra 2 in room 204 from 2:30 to 4. Thursdays are Global 10 in room 108, Physics in room 218, and Chemistry in room 217 from 2:30 to 4.
Sign up for SAT prep in the library, Tuesdays for Math and Thursdays for English.
Attention prom and senior ball attendees. Need prom or senior ball wear? Are you a fan of thrifting? Here's the ultimate money saver. Cinderella's Closet of the Junior League of Kingston is offering new and slightly used prom dresses and tuxedos free of charge next Friday, April 29th from 4:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. Saturday, April 30th from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. at 1131 US 9W, Kingston, New York 12401. See the flyer outside the library.
Tomorrow, Thursday, April 28th, from 12 to 1:30, the counselors will be hosting the return of their annual college fair in the high school gymnasium. This is an excellent time to start networking with colleges and thinking about your future plans. Founded in 1795 as the first planned campus in the United States, Union College is a highly selective private residential Liberty Arts College with engineering that is consistently ranked amongst the nation's top colleges. Walk Hill Senior High School alumni include Mr. Vigiliando.
Attention all students. The senior parking lot will be closed this Thursday to accommodate the college fair representatives. All students should park in the junior lot on Thursday.
Today is National Babe Ruth Day. Let's celebrate this baseball legend.
And that is all the news we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.